Building's actually in good shape.
Wow. This is weird. Really weird vibe in here. Really weird vibe. I don't know why the vibe is so freaking strange in here. These trailers have been in here a while. This is weird. This is just a really weird vibe. This is like something out of a horror movie. Holy shit. You think this shit's for the faint of heart, folks? This is not. This is not an exploration for the faint of heart. I think this is open. I don't know why this building is giving me the creeps. It is really, really creepy. Oh my gosh, it's creepy, Mom. Oh shit. You want creepy? Holy fuck. That is creepy. Holy shit. Whoa. Creepsville. Holy mackerel. You want creepy? That is creepy. Whoa. What is that? This is fucking creepy. Whoa. Creepsville. Holy shit. This is so eerie. I mean, this is so creepy. Oh my god, creepy man. Sorry, you don't know where that's from. Maybe you do. This place is really, really creepy. Like really, really, really creepy. Oh my god. That is so eerie. Yep. Something up there. Something's up there. 100%. Jesus. Raccoon, I'm sure. That is so, so eerie. That is so incredibly creepy. That's it. This is just eerie. This is a foundation, undoubtedly, of a large barn. Look at these vines. Wow, this is weird. is a concrete foundation, all that remains. This is really weird. I'm sure there were a lot of buildings here at one time. I know there were. There's a silo, that's gone. This is really weird. All the remnants. And we had the one building left over there, which is housing a plow. There used to be a silo here. Definitely this was the foundation. For all the other buildings. It's weird. Really weird. This is the old milk house. I had to check the front.